I'm Bhuvana Krishnaswamy. I'm a professor in the Department of Electrical and Computer Engineering at University of Wisconsin-Madison. My students and I work in the area of wireless networks. Particularly, we focus on communication between devices powered by batteries that need low power consumption, need communication over long distances. In the recent past, we've been working with soil scientists and agriculturalists who are interested in smart agriculture. Meaning, if we deploy sensors in the field and collect data, can we see the data and take actions in real time? So there are different aspects of that. Collecting the data in real time, analyzing the data in real time, and giving feedback so that an action can be taken. The way these two domains came together in our group was that in a social event, me and another faculty met and we discussed about each other's research areas, and we figured there are problems they have that I could solve and their problems are interesting to my research area. That is one of the things I love about Wisconsin. We have such a wide variety of departments that in a social event you could strike a conversation and come up with a set of problems that helps everyone in that conversation. I wanted to become a professor because I love teaching. Over the course of my grad school, I learned that research is something that enables me to be a better teacher. Research in itself is a process of learning, and that helps me improve my teaching skills and become a better teacher. More than research, more than the techniques we develop, I love, interacting with people, and I really enjoy collaborations. Through my research, through wireless communication, we are able to connect people, we are able to connect devices, and through that, it's very easy to bring people together.